If machines are going to take our jobs, they might as well do it with style. MX3D, a research and development startup specializing in robotic 3D print technology, is hoping to construct a bridge over a canal in Amsterdam sometime this September using only two robots. They'd start on either bank and work their way toward each other in the middle, ejecting molten steel as they go, crafting their beams from multiple angles instead of on a more typical horizontal plane. The molten metal can be shaped by the printer to produce straight lines, spirals, really any shape the engineers have in mind. Don't think the MX3D team has missed out on the symbolism either. They note their choice to construct a bridge is a beautiful metaphor to connect the technology of the future with the old city, bringing out the best of both worlds. The accuracy of the chip can transform your hand into numerous virtual dials, from a knob to a slider.
If you can get up high enough and see drops below you and the sun above, you can see far more of the rainbow. If the conditions are